Allow me to introduce myself properly. I know we didn't get much of a chance before. I am Corporal Alyssa Ilinichina Amiella of the Independent Cradle Unit. We're mostly tied to the Far East Branch. Cradle's mandate is to operate in an ever-widening circle and protect those who live beyond official borders. Where there are problems that others ignore, it's Cradle's sworn duty to find a solution. Ah, totally sorry. Please, take a seat. Join me. I used to be a member of the Far East Branch's first unit, actually. It was only a few years ago, but it seems longer. After Cradle was founded, I transferred to them. I wanted to continue working as a Gaudi, but, well, the politics were infuriating. Most recently, we've been working to establish satellite bases. That's actually something I've been hoping to discuss with you. Thank you so much. Those Scions are a grave threat to the satellite bases, but we're only a handful of people, and we can't protect everyone at once. I know it was really quite presumptuous of me to ask for the Blood Unit's help, but thank you for hearing me out. Truly. Hey, I know. Why don't we take on a mission together? If we're to be allies, I'd like to familiarize myself with your fighting style. So, what do you say? Excellent. I'm looking... Thank you.
everyone into S.H.I.E.L.D.'s intel.
Thank you.
fend off its attack, Tweet.
Hey, where are you going? I'm
done. Aragami, activate.
Thank you.
our stated objective. We must revise our training regimen immediately. Sleep and sandwich. All that matters is that we're safe and sound and breathing.
That was a tough one, but you earned that victory.
I can help with that.